I want to be back on track. Sport is life for me, and therefore, I haven't never cheated. I've never doped. So why stop me for a natural hormone that I have?
The theory was really just a way to do something about these women who, quote, look like men. And there were a lot of comments about, you know, how will we spot them? We'll recognize them because they're ugly, etc. There was discrimination in the room, pure and simple.